Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're taking a look at Rainy Sky from Lollaloopsie Littles. I can't stop buying these. It's becoming a real issue. Anyways, so I got her at Target. She was $14.99. See, she's 2.5. Yeah, I think they're numbered. So she's number 2.5. So I read somewhere that she was a Target exclusive. I don't know how true that is, because I haven't like fact checked it and I haven't seen it like advertised anywhere, but I also haven't seen her anywhere but Target. So I'm thinking it might be true. Also she doesn't have all the international, thingamabobbers little info cards like the rest of them have had. So yeah, here's her box. She's very cute. All right, so let's get her out of it. I'll be right back. All right, so we have her out of the package. So let's take a look at her information. This is Rainy Sky. She was sewn on April 26th, sewn from Wisp of a Rain Cloud, or Rain Clouds. Her personality is that she's a daring rock star, and her pet is a cloud with a silver lining. That's funny. As all of them come with, she comes with her own little envelope thingamabobber. Let her out. She wants to be let out. And the same checklist we get with all of them. Please, Suzette, I'm begging. So yeah. Nothing really new here. Here's her pet, the cloud with a silver lining. He just has little dotted face with little worried looking eyebrows. He's pretty metallic looking with a little pink bow on the top. It is the same sculpt as the pet from Breezy Sky. So they're the same thing. Hollow plastic, etc., etc. Pretty cute. Kind of a funny pet, but oh, as you see, he is literally lined silver with silver. Okay. So let's take a look at her. She has a darker medium skin tone with black button eyes, pink cheeks. Her hairstyle is like two pigtails. These are like, I assume, supposed to be curly. I'm almost want to say it's kind of like an afro puff, but I don't know if that would be like accurate, but it's super cute. It's like a purple color with a darker like purple streak right here. This outfit is all one piece, so let's take a look at that. It has a striped shirt, and then a little overall dress with a silver overall, with the skirt being this weird material. I don't even know what to call it, but it's like this purple fishnet stuff, and it looks very like staticky almost. Maybe it has some tinsel. You can see it's all one piece in the back. Little lightning bolts on the, as like buckles, super cute. And she has some painted leggings. They're purple and magenta striped. So yeah. And then she has some black Converse style shoes with yellow laces and a silver toe. A lot of detail on these for what they are. So yeah, that about wraps it up for her. I'm gonna go grab her opposite so we can see them together. All right, guys, so here is Breezy Sky and Rainy Sky together. They look super cute together. What a lovely set. I think eventually I'll get their big sisters. But I haven't even seen Breezy Sky's sister, whatever her name is. I gotta check, let's write Cloudy Sky. I have not seen Cloudy Sky anywhere. Which is unfortunate because she's like probably like my second most wanted after Suzette. Last sweet. So yeah. Final thoughts. I think these are pretty harmless for $14. Like, if you just want a fun little doll. They're really cute, really cheap, really fun. So why not go for it, you know? So yeah. If you find her, go ahead and buy her. Apparently she's Target exclusive, so you're not gonna find her anywhere else. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. We have some Nana teens to look at next time. So I'm just waiting on the last one to come in from Amazon. So yeah, bye.